So they were managed by LeBaron Taylor, the Chalfontes. That was the name of a street in Detroit that they named themselves after, but nobody could say it properly. Everybody said the Chalfontes, including me, and that's called He Loves Me.